Gotta get into it. We gotta get into the Zorah Magdaros hunting spirit, man. We gotta. This is awkward.
Sorry, why are you just wearing Nergi armor?
What? Yeah, I thought we were supposed to dress up as people that hunt Zorah.
Yeah, okay. And I see fire burn over
on the mountainside. My outfit's still better than yours.
I mean, I think I look more like Nergigante than you look like the commander.
Does Nergigante use a rocket-powered greatsword?
He fucking wishes he could use a rocket-powered greatsword!
Well, based on the amount of rocket-powered greatsword you have and the amount of him not using that, that makes about 50% of what is on your body not accurate to the cosplay.
Well, the commander doesn't use dual blades, so...
You don't know that, actually. We don't know what he uses, therefore, I'm allowed to take a guess.
You want to go ask him for me, then?
Sure. So, Commander, I've been meaning to ask, what weapon do you actually main? What's so funny?
I use my fists.
Really weird seeing you like that.
I'm the prince.
I am the prince of all Saiyans.
you got the prince of fucking what? Vibrating occasionally.
Yes.
All right. Look, okay, this is a dangerous situation.
Yes.
It is a dangerous situation.
Okay, well, let's deal with it.
All right, let's go fight a rock. I got. Ah! Okay, just give me it. All right, just give me a moment. Okay, and all right, let's go fight a rock.
You do that. I need a cold drink. It's actually quite hot down here. You know, that's why I got the haircut, actually. It wasn't for the outfit. It was because I knew it was going to be hot.
Yeah, that makes sense. That's pretty good preparation. Careful of all the lava and magma that's going to spew.
Yeah. I hope.
Is this not the most epic battle with a rock you've ever experienced? And you're careful, for fuck's sake! All right. Back in.
Do they seriously just make it go faster?
It feels like it, doesn't it? Oh, okay, I was stood in a safe point that time, so there is a safe point.
1 eternity later.
Oh, we got it! We actually got it! Is it just me, or did that take some serious damage?
No, that took serious damage and was spewing faster. Please tell me there's more.
That's the most incredible fight with a rock.
I don't mean more magma cores, by the way.
Yeah, what were you saying? Please tell me. Well, I really want more magma cores in my life. I don't know how. Oh!
And he just knocked me off of him.
Wait, what?
Oh my god! Like he just knocked me down into where the rock was and tried to kill me. This is actually... How have they made this fight less fun?
Oh, God!
How have they actually made this less fun?
I kind of like it. This is really amusing. We're really struggling to fight fucking magma cores.
I'm gonna die now. It fucking stunned me.
You just lost a fight with a rock. Like more than the amount of Hellfire Stempers usually get multiplied.
They had to do something to make up for the fact that it's fucking Zorah Magdaros.
Just getting my ass kicked! Oh,
you know.
Oh, here we go.
Nergigante, and I say hi to you. Ain't anybody else feeling deja vu? It's been a long time, oh friends of mine. In truth, I'm pretty sad. It's really quite bad. All my friends are Arch Tempered. I'm not remembered, but I'll have fun seeing you dismembered.
I want to experience this together with you.
Experience regular Nergigante?
I want to experience... I mean, he might be changed. We don't know.
You can see it on the fucking targeting thing. It's a regular Nergigante.
Oh, hey! You weren't wrong.
Hey, look. Wait. Oh,
is that a magma core?
Yeah, it's a magma core!
Oh, no!
Oh, no!
Oh, no!
Oh, no! Okay, we're
okay,
good.
Okay, okay.
Those wing drakes are really fast. We went from the water to here in about a quarter of a second.
That is some well-trained wing drake. Hi.
Fuck you guys, I'm eating a rock.
How's Zora taste?
Pretty good.
Do-do-do-do, that's James Bond. Yeah?
Yeah, but you didn't, it's do-do-do-do-do-do-do.
Yeah.
Like, there's a rhythm to it.
Do-do-do-do-do.
No, if you don't get the rhythm, it's just weird.
No, but, oh, Jesus!
I'm gonna go on a bold limb here, and I'm gonna say I think we actually do have to repel Nergigante.
That does appear to be what we're doing.
I mean, that's a big deal.
I don't know if I would say big.
I think it's quite big.
Oh boy, this regular Nergigante makes this arch-tempered Zorah special!
Yeah!
Do you have your HUD off?
No.
Turn it on! Stop it!
I'm so sorry.
No, you're not, or else you'd stop doing it!
I'm not gonna turn it on. What is that?
That's Zorah Magdaros.
Oh, really? Oh my god.
Honestly, dude, it's really kind of... I've never seen this before, because I've never just stood and watched him. But the shell isn't attached to him, like, turtle-wise, right? It's just...
What is that? What even is that?
What? It's like where his wings would be. It's so old! It's, like, stretching, and it's really...
Look, man, I'm out of potions! Can you fucking get here?
I'm learning about life, motherfucker! He has a connecting tube!
There's 10 minutes left! Holy shit, there's 10 minutes left! I'm on my way! Why is there 10 minutes left? What the fuck? Excuse you!
What? Why is there 10 minutes left? Oh, Zora's on fire!
I'm just gonna die!
Leave the area. Nergy's coming for you, by the way.
I've seen that, and there's nothing I can do about it!
Man, you have got a defeatist attitude on today.
You should leave! I can't leave! Oh, you've got a defeatist attitude!
Don't mock me! How dare
you! Don't say stupid things!
How dare you mock me with a repeating of what I was saying in a silly tone classic option?
Classic option!
It is a classic option. That's a classic. Hey!
Oh my god, we did it!
We did it! High five! Well then.
We did not, in fact, do it.
Undying Alpenglow.
What?
The fuck is Alpenglow?
I don't know.
Alpenglow.
You're just saying words at me!
So what's one word? Alpenglow.
No, that's not a word.
Alpenglow.
Alpenglow is an optical phenomenon that appears as a horizontal reddish glow near the horizon opposite of the sun when the solar disk is just below the horizon.
Thanks, book! I just love the notion of us just going absolutely fucking... Try hard.
This rock killed my parents!
This rock killed your parents! I mean, I don't think that's funny. Like, as in...
How dare you!
That's tragic and all that. I'm just trying to think of the mechanics of it all.
First blood. Double kill.
Oh, I died.
Rage quit.
And now, a message from Cotton.
I did not have sexual intercourse with that rock!
We hope you support him in this trying time.
Ride with me to Valhalla!
Valhalla!
This looks like hell! We've been tricked!
Yeah, that's not Valhalla!
Oh, my God! Oh no, this is... Who told us this was Valhalla?
You! You did!
Oh, I did, yes, just then! I was hoping you'd forget!
No, he's roaring, look at him. Ah! Oh,
he's gonna do a trail. He's gonna do a trail mix. A trail bomb. A trail bomb.
A trail mix. He's gonna eat a trail mix. Look out! He wants the nuts. He wants the nuts. He's going for the nuts. Look out!
I'm crying!
Oh, Jesus, Zorah! Have we just come up with new slang for nutshot?
What the fuck? I don't even like trail mix. I've not interacted with it in like 7 years. What possessed me out of all the words?
I don't often have interactions with trail mix.
Why did I say that?
I don't know.
My stomach hurts.
Is it because of the trail mix?
It's bad trail mix, man.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping.
I just fell down the entire mountain while drinking a potion.
I did that earlier. I had to climb all the way back up. I didn't want to say anything because I thought you'd be upset. But now that you've done it, I feel less bad about it.
Everything is less your fault if other people have done it too.
It's true. You can't be made up. Made up? You can't be made up if other people think you exist.
What the fuck is this? You can't be made up, man.
You just can't! I get it! He's gone! Wait, did we already get rid of... We already got rid of all the magma cores! Go for the face! Go for the face!
I can't be made up!
I can't be made up! Please, sir!
I'm real! People know who
I am!
I'm
a real boy! I'm a real boy!
Alex, I can't... I am struggling to breathe. My stomach hurts. My face is streaming with tears. Zorah Magdaros, Arch Temper is great hunt, I've decided. Honestly.
Why can I slide here?
Oh yeah, what? What are you doing? Oh my god! Look at me go! Look at me go! Yeah!
3, 2, 1,
oh, no! Fuck! Alright, okay, 1-0. Oh, 1-0. 3, 2, 1, go!
Speed Racer! Oh, Speed Racer! Speed Racer!
No! Oh, Speed Racer! You bumped me out the way! You're so good at that!
Oh!
3, 2, 1, go!
We got 10 minutes left. You think that's okay?
I don't know anymore, man. You want to go down to the ship and do the triple?
Yeah, I'll do those ones. Those are fun. Ooh, the cannons are doing more damage because I've got heavy artillery.
Yeah, heavy artillery.
Sorry, that was just an advertisement for heavy artillery right there.
Get heavy artillery today, and you too can do more damage to Zorah Magdaros.
Ooh, that cannon did 36 more damage. I wonder why that is. Heavy artillery. Try it today. You can have two at once.
You can't have two at once. It's not really an offer. You're just telling people they can buy a few if they want.
No. It's not. It's not like two for one. No, you can have two if you want them. Then again, there's already a time limit, so surely the barrier isn't a secondary time limit. That did a third of the barrier's health.
You're telling me he can kill the barrier in 3 hits?
Based on the current barrier defense bar, yes.
Shit.
Can I hit the Dragonator switch? Is that there? It is there. I'm gonna Dragonate him!
Do it! Do it!
Dragonate!
Do it!
Don't you touch my tra-la-la. My ding-ding-dong.
1200 damage?!
No, that's a lot of damage!
Oh, no.
You haven't hit the weak spot.
No. No.
I've got a bad feeling about it.
Okay. Ooh. Okay. All right.
All I know is I'm still firing fucking cannons.
Oh, Roni, it still isn't weak enough? Oh, no.
Well, at least it isn't anywhere weak enough anymore.
No. Hit him very hard!
Just fire everything and hope it flinches him!
Zorah, no! No! Leave it alone! It's all about wood!
No! If you could get the stalactite on the way, by the way, because I'm not in a position to grab that, unless I can do it while he's changing positions like a god.
Which one?
I got it. Oh my god, that was awesome.
See, I love that it actually...
I hit the rock!
It's actually now... Yeah, we dropped a fucking stalactite!
Yeah, you know... it's growing on me.
Yeah, right? Like, I'm into this.
Like, they've changed, like, almost nothing, but it's growing on me.
Yeah. Yeah, I think, surprisingly, this works. They've essentially made the fight feel fresh by making you care about the fight.
Yeah. Like, I don't like that I like it more now, but I do like it more now.
For me, only Val and now Zorah have been a more fun fight than just normal tempered, yeah, categorically.
See, I agree with that, because while I think Teo was more interesting, I don't think he was more fun, per se.
Yeah, exactly. Whereas now, we're actually getting what I assume they imagined we'd get with Zorah, but they seriously undertuned it.
Yeah.
See, while he's bounded... Yes, bounded. I'm just DPSing his head like, no, what happened? Handler, I was fine on his head. Fuck off.
All right, so where's this one-shot binder up here?
Down at the back. You're heading towards it. We still have central two cannons, though, so... Banos! Don't just fly away like you didn't do that, buddy! Oh, go bind! Bind to your left!
I'm running!
Go!
I know!
Bind that sucker!
5 minutes!
I'm gonna die if you don't! Bind
him! 5 minutes! We have 5 minutes left.
Oh.
I feel like I should go back downstairs.
Oh my god, tell me you're firing cannons up there.
I am. I'm just loop firing cannons.
Oh my god. Oh, please. Please.
Thank you, field team leader. I appreciate
that. No, we're gonna die.
Wait, what?
Dragonator!
Use it!
Please!
Use it! Use it!
Running!
Oh, misty eye of the mountain below. Keep careful watch of my brother's souls. And should the sky be filled with fire and smoke, keep watching over during sun.
Ow! Please, that's another 12K! What the fuck?
40 seconds left, I just checked. I don't know how that math works out.
Just shoot him! Just shoot him!
So I guess you physically have to get two Dragonators in if that didn't kill him at this point in the hunt.
Just shoot him!
I feel like we chose the hardest version of this with two people, by far.
That's because we're strong independent hunters and we're so brave for doing this.
Oh my god, someone should love us, but nobody does.
Someone should totally love us. We're being so strong for hunters right now.
Nobody does love us.
2436! I just had an overwhelming realization that helmet has the word hell in it.
No, it doesn't. It's missing an L.
Oh yeah, it doesn't.
Has the word helm, though, which makes sense.
It's not evil.
No, it's not.
The fuck did Zorah do to me? Man, helmet's got hell in
it. Oh, he's doing a trail mix! Look out!
Shut up! So, tell me what you think of ATZ in three words or less.
Same but different.
Better and bad. I feel like we're the most non-committal!
Well, no, because I feel like if you put those two together, it is actually a good, accurate description.
I guess, maybe.
It's the same, but different. It's better, but it's bad.
With those inflections, that's what sold me, actually. As soon as you gave it that tone, now I'm feeling what you're peddling.
I'm not feeling my peddling.
I want to feel your peddle. All right, guys. Like, you enjoyed this, subscribe for more. Oh, good.
I want to touch your bicycle.
Imagine the best outro you've ever heard. Bye.